blue heron here, sitting up in the tree above the wetland, kind of taking it easy. Was walking around wading and fishing. Just taking a little break, enjoying the sunshine. Oh, he yawns. Look how long that beak is. My goodness. Well, I have a lazy great blue heron here. Down at the Boeing Aerospace Facility area, just across the Green River, down by the horse track. This is our thicket. There you can see his yellow eye. That really come out now when the sun hit that. Look at the color on his beak. He's got a little bit of tuft on the top of his head sticking up. He's kind of showing off all his plumage. All right, we're going to make the round and see what else is in the area.